cost of about $7,000. And she has a plan to make sure that everybody can go. Now look, for all the young people here, there is one iron law of the American economy today. If you get a high school diploma and at least 2 years of education after high school, a community college degree or a sophisticated apprenticeship training program, one of the unions runs, if you get that, your chances of getting a job with a rising income are better than 50-50. And if you don't, your chances are less than 50-50. All right, sir. Sure. You've got a 4-foot vertical job. You can play basketball for Indiana and go to the pros. And you might get a PhD in information technology and have a job outsourced. But the odds are with you if you have an education, which means we have a vested interest in seeing everybody go. Hillary's own person has done it this morning. Here's what she did. Every year, thousands of American students drop out of college because they say to themselves, when I get out of money, I'm making a lot of money at first, I cannot possibly borrow $10,000 or $20,000. I can't carry a $50,000 debt. You can now. She passed a bill late last year that she sponsored called the Student Borrowers Bill of Rights, which says no matter how much you have to borrow, no matter how little you think you're going to make, don't you dare drop out of school, because you can sign a contract to pay that loan back with a small percentage of your income over a long period of time. It'll help thousands and thousands. Yeah.
She wants to give her a nice hand.